The Senate has just voted to continue the support of our country and our warriors. This is a decision that we have worked very hard for, a decision that has been awaited not only by us, but by many other nations, particularly in Europe. The world is awaiting for American leadership to remain steadfast and help protect lives and preserve freedom.